Lady Marmalade in 2001 that you sang with Christina Aguilera and Maya and Little Kim. At one point, Christina wanted to have a fight with you.
She did. She was upset that I was sitting in her chair and so was going to shut down the entire production. And I didn't know I was sitting in her chair. And I'm also, I was homeless at 15. Like, you can't talk to me any kind of way. And so you pick the wrong one. But that's over. It's over.
I understand, but it's a pretty interesting story.
It is an interesting story, but it probably happens every day in every workplace. Some people don't get along. And then they figure it out, and they realize what's important, and they hug it out, and they move on.
You should see me and Wolf Blitzer. It goes on all the time.
I can imagine.